them. And it's not okay. And I still, you know, and I probably will carry this around for the rest of my life. When my husband comes home a minute late, I worry that he's not coming home at all. So if you have something that you want to share, people need to hear your voice. They need to know that we're just for Trey Vaughn, because this is just about Trey Vaughn Martin. This is about all of our husbands, our fathers, our sons, our uncles, our friends. It's about the mothers and sisters and all of us who worry that people are not coming home. So please, if you're moved to speak, please come up here and share your story.